sin. Typical story, y'all. A good man, giving God glory, y'all. He's a God-fearing man, perfect husband, excellent pops, and he finally received that raise, cash in the bank. Yeah, they were saving up. He and his wife, he been fussing, it's time for making up. The recession's been digging in, yeah, it's been really rough. But he believes this change is here to stay. It was a Thursday night, April 1st. He's sitting there in traffic on his way home from work. He checks his voicemail, it's his mother. She got multiple humps in her breast and they hurt. She wants him to pray that it's not getting service. Wrote the news to your daddy and he's thinking at the worst. Cause honestly, she knew for many years. But she didn't want the family to panic over her, so he prayed.
God save her! Lord, I know that you are able.
Tell her all that happened and to let her know the news. It's looking like it's 6:22. She should be whipping up the dinner, got the kiddies home from school. But every time it goes straight to her voicemail. Just leave your number and I'll get right back to you. He thinks nothing of it and he cruises the rest of the way trying to clear his mind. He pulls into the house, he's so unfocused. Won't you at least want everyone who's the front door wide open? Go to the living room, assuming holding. Guns to his face, his wife is youngest and his oldest. He's better than the 20 in the floor, man. He pulls somebody out, he knew his talent, says his old man. The robber knew his talent, get to know him. Forgets his fingers on the trigger and he accidentally blows it.
Jesus, can you even see us? I gave you all your legal pearls. I thought you could protect us.
Lead us and direct us, but you can't even keep us.
God says.